get to know your onions, girls. And mind your P's and Q's. There's so much that an honest working girl has got to lose. Instead of saying no at first, say yes and then refuse. The little old Scotchman had been up to London and he was going back to Glasgow, and the train stopped from London to Glasgow at every station. At every station, this old Scotchman clambered over everybody. The train was back. He got out of the train, just managed to catch it again before it left the next station. Well, after about 7 stops, one of the passengers was going nuts. He says, "Hey, what's the matter with you? We stopped 17 times now, 7 times, I mean, and you got out. Every time at the station, got back in the train, got out of the train, can't you make up your mind where you're going?" Jock says, "Listen here, I'm not so well. I've been up to see the doctor. The doctor tells me I've got a bad heart. I'm not taking any chances. I'm getting my ticket from station to station." Well, here is a picture of a man and a girl strolling along in the shade. He is a marquis, the son of an earl. She is a pure village maid. He tells her he loves her again and again. She thinks he is honest and true. And then on the night that he gave her champagne, he did what he ought not to do. Only a glass of champagne, but it led a young girl into sin. Only a glass of champagne was the door where the devil crept in. It's just an old story, it's always the same. Just like a poor moth, she flew too near the flame. She opened her wings and she lost her good name. All through a glass of champagne. Think of her future, the sorrow, the shame. Neither a maid nor a wife. Think of her parents who gave her the name she has dishonored for life. Now what's to become of her, spurned and reviled, into oblivion hurled? And what can she offer the fatherless child that she has brought into the world? Only a glass of champagne. But it led a young girl into sin. Only a glass of champagne was the door where the devil crept in. She lost her honor. She lost her honor in sorrow and shame. With her false lover she pleaded in vain. But by the next morning she's lost it again. And here. Oh, what I'd give to live again. The days when I was 20. The olden days, the golden days, when I was a girl. From my lonely table, through the glass I'm able to see sweet young couples passing by. How I hope they treasure every moment pleasure, for too soon they'll be as old as I. Lovers, take my warning, you'll awake one morning, you'll awake one morning, and like me, you'll cry. Oh, what I'd give to live again, the days when I was 20, the olden days, the golden days, when I was a girl. I owned the world and every boy was mine when I was 20. No wealth had I, yet I was rich as any king. For I was young, and when you're young, then you have everything. Soon, too soon do the years bring the heart many tears as we sit and dream of the days way back when. Youth can live but a day, then it goes on its way. Only in our dreams are we 20 again. Oh. Busy street he was down to get over the other side of the street, but the lights had gone wrong, and they sent a policeman down who knew nothing about traffic, and he's standing there terrified going, traffic, pedestrians, traffic, pedestrians, traffic, pedestrians. Suddenly Pat calls across, hey, where are you going to let some of the Catholics go across? Together and the other. No!